the Metro track and field meet, a good tune-up for the Nebraska State meet. That happens in 2 weeks. Millard North wins the boys' team title. Papio South takes the girls' crown individually. The girls' 100-meter dash. Watch Omaha Central's Chelsea Baker in lane four. She wins this race by 2/1,000ths of a second, just beating out Millard South Clara Nichols by a nose. Baker wins in a time of 12.189. On the boys' side, Papillion sophomore Kenzo Cotton runs away from the field, wins in a time of 10.62 seconds. The state meet May 18th and 19th at Burke Stadium.